No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
I really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me. This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me. I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
You.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, we're colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know... Take a load off. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Locked, of course. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. There's that symbol again.
Oh, you've seen that too, huh?
Yeah, ways back before we met up. Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing.
If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye-bye.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. Okay, here we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
was a close one.
Clear so far.
Let's check over there. I've got this side.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
shotgun.
Clear here. You?
Nothing.
Come on, let's push him in the open.
Roger that. So far, how about you?
Same. Nothing.
I'll check out this area.
Be careful. Holy shit!
We're not alone!
Thank you. clear here. You?
Nothing here either.
Switch over there. I'll take that side.
True thing, man.
Track him down. It'll be easier now.
Crap, more shoreliners.
Maybe our boys fixed them up already. They would have called it in. I don't like this. Keep your cool. Keep your eyes open.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Got some more friends up ahead.
Aina. Eesh. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, have you ever done anything like this? Nah. Overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This is something else.
What was that?
Well, all right then.
Thank you. All right.
That.
Nothing here.
Mm. boy!
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.